President Biden reportedly will float the possibility of a windfall tax on energy companies. That's according to the Associated Press. The White House says the president will respond to major oil companies posting record-setting profits. The AP says he's trying to pressure them into lowering gasoline prices for consumers.